100 years ago, to come first one. But I am grateful. My children and my relations are going to be here to give me the support that I need. So I'm highly honored. I'm also their friends. There are one who are the other. I am also
finally, Your Majesty, what is your blueprint for AMAEKPU community and OHAFIA in general?
Yes, charity begins at home. In my compound, it is when the floor cool, the dog can lie easily. So I will start from my compound to make them see themselves as one. I'm not a sectional leader. I want to embrace everybody in the reality. Having achieved that, the next challenge is AMAEKPU. I will bring peace in AMAEKPU. It's not by force. If by certain actions I will take, then we see here, this man is a man of peace. They will support me. Yeah, difficult ones. But when they see the direction of the ship, that the ship has the great friends, they live with them, they will run to up.
Thank you very much, Your Majesty. We want to join millions of women in home and women in diaspora, and of course, OHAFIA, Abia said, near Nigeria, to congratulate you on this milestone. Congratulations, Your Majesty.